Let's try that again.
Choose correct. Okay.
Oh yeah. That's
right now. So,
if you pay attention,
if you want to know more,
all right.
I don't know what happened earlier there.
This is the. Use this. This missions. It looks like
we must.
The symbol of the altar or defeat.
These I suggest.
Now, which is our final.
Okay.
Wait up. Okay.
Let's try this again.
Nice.
Your life belongs to me.
What the battle here? Asta and I.
That's better.
Bad.
think I'm gonna get...
He's almost dead, but that's gonna send me back. Beginning of the game, and then I say if I'm making jam.
Awakening, you can use
that's that, I guess.
Most of this, no SP for me.
Let's get going.
Who's gonna give you a Rengeki? The reason I'm like doing these fights is because I need EXP. It doesn't matter where I do it, as long as I get my level up somewhere. You can like finish this game at low level of like 22, but I'd prefer to be at a higher level. I can be. It'll make up like lost time throughout the run. Being at like a higher level as well. Got a brave bracelet. Not having a wind cargo could be bad though. Gives me a little boost. Brave bracelet could still be useful once I get a couple level ups. It's not useful right this second. Thank you. Get a fast kick there. And that explains my goal so much, because I didn't stop the fight anywhere. Set Adelaide to Tenacity so that she'll attack more, she won't just sit there doing nothing. She's a little bit too low level to be using spells right this second, so it's better just have her on Tenacity for the tiny bit of extra damage. Not what I meant to do.
That was nothing.
Thank you. That's so scary, sus. Get a couple levels here. Can't be a high enough level to last during Blurry Obsessive Slacker.
This'll be quick.
Good work, dude.
It wasn't adequate.
Slow.
He's already dead.
How should we handle this?
Four shots!
Look all about like a second.
Here's your outside.
When did I get a tornado? Even when the enemies drop one. Top gas bar, please. Looking through my item list while I'm trying to pull the weird black tea. I just noticed that like a tornado. I could use that somewhere.
Oh yeah, that's go on.
Hello?
Don't put that talk to Rin.
Who are you to order?
Did you say
you can hear?
I know.
The button guy.
I have like 10 seconds to grab a sip of something. In this small break, where I have to watch an entrance fight. I think I'll be fine.
Thank you.
I see. What do I do?
Guess I'll check out. Don't have to.
Stay on my bike, woman. Not very good steering. Take as long as the lizards that take forever. Accelerate, please.
Okay,
Tucker, not gonna make that. That's what I wanted. Good job, Adelaide. You did your job. Bingo. Trying it one more. I'm a little bit low on EXP. I'm like just below level 8. Lizard, I don't like this. Lizards take forever to kill.
Blade.
Yeah, give me enough morale. I don't care too much about my early game because my late game loses a lot of time from grinding. So I don't miss the cutscene trigger from going too fast. Here we go. I don't think I have a smoke screen. Oh yes, yes I do. I have like three of them. Yes, I asked three of them when I went to, when I got, like, lower ranks for my areas earlier. Beat down on Chim. That's all right. This be the last floor, so I might farm a little bit here. I can find some kettles. Usually is kettles though. Slow.
Ah!
was nothing.
Slow. Why is the hit combo still active? That should be fine. There's the smoke screen here. Too high of a level, but I'm gonna have to like get more equipment later down the road. This could be a hassle.
All right.
Syllabus. To make up a little bit of time by having to grind less. Levels, but it makes me have to play slow in early levels. Awakening. From the original PS2 release, they used to be called like a counter Rengeki and not a Hangeki.
The rumors?
Some of this. There we go. I see like a slightly strong team. Don't get too ahead of yourself, heroes.
Shadow Flash!
you, man. We made 166 off that. That'll work. It's the same team from before, isn't it? Up here, skill. Not done yet. Bye-bye. 559. A little under 200 to go. How perfect is that, that I get Lord of Love in my next limited battle site? It's gonna beat the same strat. The Hangeki. You asshole! I wanted that Rengeki! One more to do it. I'll have WP. Shoot, Pierce didn't kill him. Stop it, guys. Okay. Grind time. I'm at level 10. Oh, I need something higher. I usually go for Blurry Cupid. Why am I thinking so hard about this? Blurry Cupid's all the way down FA. Anything with like Blurry 2 3 in it. I tried to wait a little bit to get the morale. There's a certain way you can go about this if you want to farm morale for Beast Awakening over and over. Ogre Sword. Target the right one! How stupid is this video game? Not recognizing I'm targeting the right one! Alright, got the morale. 11. There's nothing back here. Get the fate worm. If I can. It's kind of hard to do on the bike. Got it. Extra money is always good. Okay. Instant Regeki! Timing. Bye bye.
A victory for us all.
Spare County. Just use it on the gores.
Yeah.
Thank you, Heroes. That's my definitive. Where's the enemies?
Let's get going.
There they are. I hit the wrong one! Okay, that's fine. Merle Burst is always good.
Well, that's that, I guess.
I don't want to waste it on these mazes. I probably should anyways. Getting a twin blade would be nice if I can get one at all. Hit the goblin mage! That is all I ask! Okay, one down. Stop running away from me! Let me go help him with the other chicken.
A victory for us all.
13. Here, take out these mazes.
Ogre sword.
I think the beast is up ahead after, or the boss monster is up ahead after here. I have too much fun basically drilling through all these monsters. It's too much fun. Did I go the wrong way? Oh, I guess I went the wrong way. I need Chim. I don't know what portal's gonna cost Chim. So I have to go back and get some. Which is fine. No rares, unfortunately. But. Oh, there's another goblin party right there.
First strike!
I'll work with that. It's fine. Come on, Sylvis! I'm gonna drill into these goblin mazes.
Well, that's that, I guess.
14. Two more. I'm gonna have to get more gems somewhere. I'm gonna just redo this area again. It gives good EXP.
Full speed! Oh, wait.
Doesn't even get one attack. Stop killing him! We gotta leave the kills to the heroes! Which way I'm going?
Not good.
Stop and grind a little bit in Advice's Exile. I need EXP anyways. That's why I didn't go for the Rengeki. One more should do it. Use a return feather.
Okay, tough guys, bring it on! Ah!
gonna drop my combo for that potential bullshit. Nice look, heroes. I might just finish up this little section right here, because there's like plenty after. Downside, I'm not really gonna get as much. It's like right behind me. Let's take out these two.
Victory is ours!
Something to waste a...
Well, that's that, I guess.
Awakening on. This helps a lot because I'm up on money, which I'm gonna need for a strat later. Level 21 going into the metal doll, so I have to be able to stop somewhere. Get the XP, and this is like one of the next best spots. That's done. Since I don't really have any keywords for the time being, I have to like run off something else. Drill into him. They should have fleshed out Pyro's inventory. There's only one in the game, and it's Heroes. Only one playable one in the game. Sweet, now I have a Rengeki for the next setup. I can use it on goblins if I want.
First strike!
Die, please. Those could be a little annoying because they can block your attack sometimes. Spin corpse.
Victory is ours.
Oh, use it on these face.
We did it!
That's not okay. I'm just like drilling through all these enemies at this rate. What can I equip Spin Corpse? Oh, I can equip it right now. I forget where I got a Mantis. Oh, wait.
Ended at full speed.
I remember where I got a Mantis Steel from. I think I got it from the arena. Pretty sure I got the Mancy up from the arena. If I'm not at a high enough level, I'll just stop somewhere to get another level.
Let's do our best.
I prefer to get like my levels I need off of here, as opposed to, like anywhere else. I targeted the wrong one. That'll do. 19. I think I'm getting a level up. Maybe I might be getting one. I'm gonna be losing some time for it.
Fear of the Third, at your service! Shadow Flash!
Level 20. I don't remember if that to be level 20 or level 21. I'm level 20 right now. I'm gonna have to boost it some more later down the road, just to have my levels higher. take like any area words I can get. It'll help a lot down the road, just to help me like figure out stronger areas and all that. Anything I can get off of an email, preferably. I have to stop and get a gamble scroll in a second. With the money I got from Fate Worms. Or not a gamble scroll, but Avalanche scroll, that's what it's really called. To report the canard. Item shop. Get the avalanche scroll. I have enough for two. So whenever I sell this again, I'll give him the extra Gambolg scroll. For right now, I need to give Adelie Gambolg. Any other extra level ups I can do? That would help a lot. Bodhi tree before I have to go to Metal Doll if I need it. Leveling up off of Metal Doll is also a very good option. If I need it. Sex, I get smoke screens. good for a turtle shell. Epic. I don't have to level up here, but it would make things like 10 times easier for any arena.
Let's get going!
This takes like way longer to do. I prefer not to farm off of goblins. Just because they can respawn over and over, and that's a bit tedious doing that alone. It's a bit tedious having to deal with them alone. Farm off of the fishes.
This'll be quick. Should be fine. Hopefully. If I need to level up more, I might be able to do something with Natalie. Mm.
not getting no more extra fights. Yeah, I'm gonna have to work with what I got. Goblins take too long to kill.
I'll register some syllabus.
That won't reach back to hit, or no. That'll work though.
Yes, I'll stop.
quick second, real fast. I mean, like 2 seconds, real fast. Give the Gambog to Sylvus. Perfect. I might have to grind a little bit more, but I don't know when I'm not gonna have Sylvus on me. Or not Sylvus with Heroes. But that's alright. I think I might be able to get Son of Weed Eater. But this will be like the last area or necessary area I have to go to.
Yada's calling me.
Trying to recall, like, when's the last time you can use Viros. I don't think it's always later. Keeping an eye on emails like before tourney matches. Just get like area words that I can screw around with.
Old man.
Potatoes of the game.
To defeat, protect. You'll understand if you get it. Watch out for it.
Data drift. Don't weaken all idols when the gate even if you use data. No! 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 careless. I'm gonna stop and get like levels here and there, cause I don't wanna be too down from Natsu. For three more steam doors, I might have to stop and get to him. Just like really slow in areas like this.
You're not getting away!
Tiger Blitz!
levels from here. Next floor is my last chance to get levels. Got a 52. I would prefer to be at like 25 if possible. If I have to be at a low level, I guess I could just grab a couple of areas before the turn advances.
Slow.
The carries. I'm mashing the shit out of X, dude. Come on, is it? Let me hit these things before they explode. Another set of carries could put me at 26. Chim check real fast. I don't want to be short on chim. Before the last door.
Let's get going!
I didn't get cursed. These things are worth like half a level. Even if I don't level up off them, it'll be later. Just later down the road. Do need another level up, that'll help a lot. Almost exactly enough, Chim.
Hey, shake your leg!
Hey, shake your leg!
Thank you. floats here close to the top, alright. Just see what I hear. Just lost 20 seconds over some dumb shit. Get the treasure. Sleep then. Zens together just to get me ahead. That could work. Do I have the money for it is the real question. Something that might cross my mind later down the road. Also have a bunch of equipment swaps to make.
A fight with the cat.
Sell everything else once you're done. Go ahead and sell everything else for alchemy money once you're done. And then help me get ahead. I believe you can get the Zens from the rare equipment shop. I have to have my alchemize them. It's not really as much as buying them. Buying them is what costs a lot. Alchemizing was just doesn't cost as much. If I remember right. Guns are 3200 each. Pretty good. Get rid of Proxima. We're gonna equip flames so let's get 32 anyways. I'll just go equip these, or alchemize these too. Just alchemize these two. Top of the zen I've got. It's kind of out of my way. It'll keep me up in power.
Boy.
Keep getting bulk strat on Natsu when I get a second. I'm at level 26 right now, so if I need any other level ups, now would be a good time to get might be okay. I'll figure it out. Nice to get equipment up. Like everybody in the party. Oh my god. No thorn shot. Shit. I'm dead in one hit.
Thorn shot. I'll get your blitz.
Take the death. Beat a death. Do I have to put you on tenacity? That'd be very cooperative. I can't block that. Fire counter, of course. What can you do? Is it? The cutscene levels, or the cutscene trigger almost made it so I died. There we go. Second try, Matsu. I meant to put some of this on tenacity.
So,
5 heroes. See? I'm at 25, so I need about like 7 more levels. I thought I had to skip another cutscene. It'd be a waste. I have to have a level bit. I have to have like one more level higher. I'm actually at level 25, not 26.
Victory is ours!
That'll work nice. As long as there's like. Not more than one Ruby card, that should be fine. I'm gonna work with something here. Especially since my Zen is a plus 2. Serum. That'll work nicely. And trigger his favorite action. There's a whole patch of truffles right there. I can just go with this again. two truffles in it. Thank you. Gotta find the right synergy to put it in place. That was just wondering where the rest of them was. Pick up these triple truffles. Guess Bart's gonna die. I have to stop and grind somewhere anyways. I might be fine. There's another altar in back. Get that real fast. Same enemy formation. Perfect. Don't take too much to get level ups if you're careful.
This is bad.
Two ruby cutters. That might be one of the safer signs. Shit. Save syllabus real fast. Get the XP for actually the experience for Seo and Syllabus, this is fine. Don't kill me. Leave guest card as you so you can get the favorite bonus. Not too out of the way.
I think even I can win! Sound wrong!
Good thing I stopped myself so I get the Rengeki.
Keep it up.
29 should be fine. Alkaid's not that strong. I just have to make sure my level is okay. When I fight her. I'll be pretty close to 30. Defense. Put it on here. Okay, I just to take Gaspard out of my party. Levels should be like almost good enough for everything. For like pretty much the rest of the game at this rate. Healing Alcade!
Another place with guess I'll go see what.
Counting Rev Generation. That'll probably be where I go next to level up. It's only done so I'm only gonna have Adelaide and Syllabus on me, I think. Yeah, Adelaide, Syllabus, and Gaspard. I could go in, but 29's a bit of a risk if I'm to go in on.
I'll register for the fight to get Adelaide.
I need to be at least like 30 to be on the safe side. So 32 is a bit more preferable so I can equip Flameslayer.
Wow! We did it!
Let me get the Rengeki.
Well, that's that, I guess.
This is bad.
There's no way I can hit those Chikidatas. Especially about Beast Awakening. Just makes it take forever to die.
Victory is ours! Shut up!
If I could see what lucky ammo that is, I would be a bit more tempted to get the way to go for it. Text was that? Sports that? Good thing I was reading. Didn't just mass X.
I think even I can win!
Oh, don't worry, I'll still sit time out for all of this. This is way less frustrating. Way frustrating going in and out.
That was nothing. Damn, this is bad.
Boy, enemy parties like this sure are fun. Be wasting too much time grinding.
I guess we won.
I'm at level 32 now if I want to equip flame sword. Gotta take you out of my party and put Ellie in. I'll be losing some time. I'm just now noticing I'm losing some time. On the plus end, I'm gonna be up on level, so I'll save time on Endurance if Endurance took a good while. Guess it still save something. Leave it to syllabus to mess up everything. Shit, I still need a little bit more morale. Perfect. Oh, I almost got to skip it.
Is calling.
Seems on track to PV, but I have to be careful on engines.
Yacht is calling.
Shadow Flash!
shit, I got hit. Is it?
Thank you.
Mike solo. There's also solo. Still, let me just sit there and let me hit him. All for his AO. All for his AO. All for his AO. I'm gonna straight get a sub 3 for sure. As long as Kite is good.
A crowning? I need to talk.
Right now, the sub 250s is kind of out of the question. Like it's not going to. Since it's about 3 minutes left. You never know, some miracles have happened before. Save like 20 minutes and figure out like where I can get moon rabbits and faster ideas for grinding. This round's still sort of improv. Kind of sucks about it.
Well.
This is bad.
You're great! Congrats!
Your voice is pretty great!
You what?
Oh, nothing.
Hey, Leo. Did I miss Gabi? No, I got Gabi.
If we get the.
You will. Since you. Oh,
no, wait. Oh, come now. And Terrace.
I missed somebody.
You will get it.
What if it was Gabi this whole time? No, Tiff. It was Ingrid. I know it was Ingrid.
Where did Al?
I like always forget Ingrid sometimes for some weird reason. Just camouflages so well with Sirius that I'm forgetting about Ingrid.
Yes, I'll go to Raven.
Let's look at Iris's run and see how to save like 20 minutes. Or at least get an idea of how to run works out. They probably just farm Moon Rabbit or something. That's how they get so much EXP in such a short time. They probably just lose on purpose to make the fight easier. need to get like a couple of revival medicines off of Pi. In case I end up dying, or she ends up dying on accident. And then she has like 10 of them. Alright, I can't do it on here. Do it on the next screen.
This is where are you?
Oh, she only has 5. State 2. Eternal crash. We'll be fine.
Try edges. It's glowing.
Let's go.
That's just in case things go south.
Don't be careful.
Pi ends up dying, but I live for a little bit. Hold your fire! Just run strong.
Hey!
style ready, please.